Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down.
Hello there, this is Mr. Echo 58. Bringing it to you with a new game, Recore. It's an action-adventure survival game. The developers are Concept and Armature Studio. We play as Joel. Let's get into the game, shall we? It's only just been released today. And I thought it might be something interesting to look at. Possibly make it into a series, perhaps. Let's see if we can get some idea of the controls. Well, come on then, Mackie. I'm calling Mackie. You lead the way, Mackie.
Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should.
Boing. Boing.
There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in.
Let's see if we can get to it.
Scavenger core.
Uh-oh, what's these things?
Hey! Why are you attacking us?
I'll make short work of Mackie. Things. Oh, more of these little buggers.
Our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Yep. Right behind you, Mackie.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Okay, you're showing off now, Mackie. Whoa. Didn't quite make that. Do that in a single bound.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down.
Yeah. It certainly is. Let's go, boy.
Like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little bell must be around here somewhere.
Get back on top there. You know one of those things to kill? You showing me here, boy.
There you are. Let's get you back to your socket.
Yeah, get back in your socket.
In you go.
Come on, Mackie.
Mac, listen. You hear that? Come on, this way.
Everyone's taken back. Gotta get him back. What was that thing taking him to? Keep on the trail. All right, where do we go from here?
A security lattice? What's going on around here?
Use a charge shot to deal more damage. RB. Charge your rifle, then release the fire. Okay. Done and done.
Max should be on the other side of this door.
Okay there, Mackie. Alright, let's press X to revive him. There we go, boy.
You got the set, Mac? I know, I hear it too. Power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillars.
Let's get him. Where are we at? These things then. Caterpillars, as she calls them. Right, we need to get up. Down, we need to get up.
The extractor should work on this door, just like before.
Let's hope it does. Hold LT to lock on, then LRS to fire the extractor. Pull, girl, pull. Oh, you can do it. Ooh. You can do it. Put your mind and body to it. Open sesame.
Oh, what's this? Maybe my charge shot can knock him out.
Thank you. move it. We need to dodge. Well, you can do it, Joel. Get him. Get him, Joel. Get him. Second that. Boss is so early in the game, what's going on?
Go get him, Mac.
Oh, we can do this. End this. Alright, he's down. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, no, it's Mackie, you fooled me. Or do you want to go spider bots? Mackie, let's go.
Up there, look.
Hurry up.
Power source. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor.
Go for it, Jules.
Come on.
Come on, girl. Pull.
Ow.
Ouch.
Dang it.
Rocking it won't help, Mackie. What have we got here? It looks like. Holy deep doo doo. It's a boss battle. I'm not ready.
I guess we'll have to do this the hard way.
Oh boy.
We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac.
I'm not even familiar with the controls yet. It's fine. Too early. Things.
Over here.
Getting his health down as best as I can.
Too strong for strap.
Don't let it get me. Damn, he's got a shield up.
He's strong for strength. Come on, man. Ah. Still too tough to pull.
that time after time after time. Introduction to the game. And he's got his shields up.
It's healing itself. The only way we're gonna beat it is to pull out
his
core.
His strength is reduced and matches the white triangles on the meter. Gotta try. Fucking blind playthrough. I'm trying my best to get the good handle on again.
Go get him.
Avoid those bees. I'm leaping this damn spider creature.
Gotta do more damage.
I avoided that.
Too strong for distraction. Shield too tough to pull.
Bloody shields back up. Man, this is tough.
This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay.
Come on, Mackie, you can make it.
Let's go home.
Let's get the hell out of this place.
All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler.
Thank you.
Guess the core was linked to the local security system.
Maybe a better way. Yep, there is.
Ugh. More rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler.
Uh-oh.
Too strong to extract.
Oh man, we gotta go through this again. I'm gonna get a handle on this game, I really have to.
Yeah, over there! Over there! still too tough to pull. Need to weaken it first.
How many of these things am I gonna fight? Take it. Won't bake it. Come on, Mackie. Let's get the hell out of this damn place. Uh-oh. Planet Eden's full of these damn things. Slowly getting a handle on this game.
Gotta do more damage. Come on. Need to weaken it first.
All right. All about the damage.
Gotta do more damage. Over here, Mac.
Okay. Man, these are slippery little things, aren't they? Oh, you can do it. You can do it. You can mind and body to it.
Go.
Let's go take it.
The Mark 8, mobile maintenance habitat. Double thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.
I hear you.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on.
Let's hope. I think there's a fairly long cutscene here. Yeah, thanks for that. End of the beginning. Or the beginning of the end. I don't know.
Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac.
Not quite.
Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. The pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there, and check it out. But this report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon.
Oh, Well, thank you very much for watching, people.
Come on over to the workbench, Mark.
I hope you enjoyed. This is certainly a cool little game. Give us some input if you think I should continue with this as a series. This is Mr. Echo 58 signing off for now. Later.